place called Okey Dokey. I have my breakfast there just about every morning. It's very, very good food, very friendly.